Common bread making mistakes, part 4. Not proofing your bread well enough before it goes into the oven. This is really important because if you don't, you can end up with a flat looking bread. What you want to do is proof your bread, then just push your finger into the dough. And if it pops back at you, it means your bread is proofed enough to go into the oven. If you push it and it does not pop back, it needs more time to proof.